93.5 KTL.
Okay, wait. This woman does not even have custody of her children. Are they kidding?
She's a mess.
Beyond a mess.
Here's the update. Josh got together with another employee at the Home Depot where they all work.
Oh, God.
And apparently they built a case, and she was fired a week ago.
No way.
Yeah, they let Patty go from the Home Depot. They built up a case. Apparently she was dating everything in the store, outside the store.
Not surprising.
Yeah, this Josh wasn't the only guy, obviously, at the Home Depot that she was having an affair with other employees, and not only employees, but obviously customers.
Oh, my God. What a mess. Anyway, I just had to tell you, I thought that was pretty funny.
They say since they let her go about a week ago, the sales in the lumber department has been down by 65%.
Oh, my God. Oh. I mean, she must be like one little number, boy.
Have a good one.
You too, thanks. Bye.